Enjoy your vacation, honey. Thanks, babe. Don't forget to take care of Grandma and the cat.
Sure, don't worry. I'll take good care of them.
A few days later.
Hi, honey. How's everything?
Honey, the cat passed away.
What? Why can't you tell me the news slowly?
What?
You could have said the cat was playing on the roof the first day, broke its leg the next, and then say the poor thing is dead.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Anyways, how is Grandma?
She's playing on the roof.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, you better eat your vegetables.
No, I don't want to.
Eat it.
No.
All right, you left me no choice. Honey, your son isn't eating his vegetables.
Don't worry, honey, I got this.
Oh, okay.
What did you just whisper to him?
I told him if he doesn't eat his veggies, his you-know-what will stay small.
Ouch, what was that for?
For not eating your veggies as a child.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy, Daddy! Ah!
The next day.
Hey, sweetie, I want to talk to you about what you saw yesterday.
Okay, please explain to me.
You see, your dad has a big belly, so I sit on his belly to push it flat.
Okay, but that's not gonna help. His belly's just gonna get bigger again.
What do you mean?
Well, when you're at work, Ms. Johnson, my teacher, comes over and puts herself on her knees for Dad and then blows up his belly again.
Oh, great heavens!
Come on, kids!
Are these all of your kids?
Yes, they are. Sit down, John.
Which one's John?
Oh, that one over there.
What about that one?
Oh, that one's also John. They are all named John.
Why did you name them all John?
So when I wake them up for school, all I have to say is, "Wake up, John."
Huh?
Or when it's dinner time, all I have to say is, "Dinner time, John." Or when I want them to come, I just say, "John," and they all come running to me.
But what if you wanted to call just one of them?
Oh, well, in that case, I just call them by their last names.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy, I'm home.
Hey, sweetie, how are you?
Good.
How was school? Did they teach you anything good today?
Yeah. Hey, do you know anything about this thing we talked about in history class?
Sure. What is it, sweetie?
It's, the year 2020.
They taught you what?
The year 2020.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy, can I play Fortnite?
Sure, but only for 1 hour.
Okay.
Hey, Google, set a timer for 1 hour.
All right, 1 hour. Starting now.
Okay, go have fun.
Yes, thanks, Mommy.
A couple minutes later.
What is that? Peace and quiet? I can hear myself think. This is nice. Hey, Google, cancel the timer.
Okay, it's canceled.
Mommy, Daddy, I wrecked my bicycle, so I'm gonna need a new one.
A new bike? Oh, son, we've got a $400,000 mortgage. I can't get you a new bike right now.
Yeah, son, we're trying to refinance the mortgage right now.
Okay.
The next day.
Hey, son, where are you going?
I'm coming with y'all.
What?
I went to the bathroom last night and I overheard you guys talking. Yeah, Dad, I heard you say, "I'm pulling out." And then, Mommy, I heard you say, "I'm coming too." And I'll be damned if I'm going to stay in a house with a $400,000 mortgage and no bicycle.
Oh, great heavens!
Mark, your sister has 3 kids and she just turned 20?
Yeah.
Wow, it must be something in the air.
Yeah, her legs. Ms. Johnson, since we're on the subject, I have a question.
What's up?
What hurts more, giving birth or getting kicked in the nuts?
Which one do you think hurts more?
I think getting kicked in the nuts hurts more.
Oh, and why is that?
Well, because moms give birth and then later they think, "That wasn't so bad, let's do it again." But I've never heard anybody that gets kicked in the nuts and later thinking, "That wasn't so bad, kick me in the nuts again."
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, I bet you $100 I can drink this glass of water without touching the towel.
Without touching the towel?
Yeah, without touching it.
Wait, let me see. Okay, that's gonna be the easiest $100 ever.
Okay, watch. Okay, it's done.
See, you didn't drink it. Where's my $100?
You mean, where's my $100? Thank you for removing the towel.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, babe, can you call my phone?
Yeah, sure. Hey, Siri, call my woman.
Sure, which one? You have a few contacts saved as my woman.
A few? Nah, you know my phone be acting up sometimes.
Sir, please stop the cap. You created these contacts yourself.
No, I didn't.
On God, you absolutely did.
Oh, really?
I think you should look at his text messages from last Friday around 2 p.m.
Siri, shut up!
As a matter of fact, I just sent you a screenshot.
Thank you, Siri.
You're welcome.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son.
What's up?
I have some really bad news.
What is it, Dad?
I have a very rare disease, and I might not make it. Why are you laughing?
I thought you said it was bad news.
Oh, okay. Well, good night.
Good night, Dad. Where am I?
Hi, son. I brought you with me.
You brought me with you?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom.
What's up?
Can I use the car?
Well, last time I asked you to fill up the gas tank when you used the car, and you didn't. So now you have to go find a ride, or you can't go.
Man.
What'd you say?
Nothing. Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Can I use the car?
Use the car? Where are you going?
Just kicking it with my friends.
Yeah, go ahead.
Hey, bet.
Wait a minute.
What?
Did you ask your mom?
I mean, she said,
nah, you stuttering. Go ask her. And whatever she says, goes.
I thought you were the man of the house. Boy, you trying to get me in trouble?
No, nice try. That ain't gonna work. Go ask your mother.
Oh, great heavens!
Do you know why I pulled you over?
Because I was at the stop sign for too long?
Yeah, why were you just sitting there?
I was just waiting for it to turn green.
Well, that's better than going through it.
Where are you headed?
Home. Okay, where do you live?
With my parents.
Okay, where do your parents live?
They live with me.
Okay, where do you all live?
We all live together.
Okay, so where's your house?
It's next to my neighbor's house.
And where's your neighbor's house?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
Next to my house.
Oh, great heavens!
You have been accused for murder, and I hereby sentence you to 70 years in prison.
No way, really? I'll take it.
May God have mercy upon you.
Later that day.
Wow, that homeless guy today was crazy.
Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son.
Yeah, what's up?
I just got done talking to your principal, and they canceled school tomorrow.
Why? What happened?
I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think your math teacher died or something.
Wow, they found the body already?
I guess. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, bro, who's that?
Who, Layla? She's the most popular girl here. You don't have any riz to get her.
Oh, really? Watch me.
Don't say I told you so.
Hey.
Hi.
You remind me of the 20 letters of the alphabet. There's 26 letters in the alphabet.
Oh, my bad. How could I forget the U-R-A-Q-T?
That was clever, but that's still only 25 letters.
I'm sorry, silly me. You can get the D later.
Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy, I'm home. What the?
I'm sorry, Mom. She needed help.
Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
How much was my stay last night? Your bill is $250. What? Why is this hotel so expensive? Because we have a 5-star restaurant and an Olympic-sized swimming pool. But I didn't use either of those. Well, they're there and you could have used them. Ugh.
Hold on, Mommy. Just give him $50.
Why only 50?
We're charging you $200 for driving my mom's car.
I didn't drive her car.
Well, it was parked outside and you could have driven it. Hey brother, can I play?
Yeah, we can play co-op together.
Dad, he won't let me play.
Huh? I just said you could play with me. What are y'all fussing about?
He's hogging the video game.
He's lying. I said we could play together. Just let him play by himself. Don't fight with your little brother.
Thanks, Daddy.
5 minutes later. Hey bro, can you help me get the controller back? I got you. Can I play?
No, go away.
Dad, your crazy son won't let me play. What's going on now? Don't you think he's the problem since he's fought both his brothers? You're right.
What?
You've been alert, boy.
Oh, great heavens.
You failed your exam. Why didn't you study?
Because there's 365 days in a year. After taking away 52 Sundays, there's only 313 days left. There's 50 days in the summer that are just way too hot to do any work, so that leaves us with 263 days. We sleep 8 hours a day, so that adds up to 122 days, and now we're left with 141 days. If we only spend 1 hour a day doing something fun, then that's 15 more days gone. So now we're left with 126 days. We spend 2 hours a day eating, which is 30 days, so now we have 96 days left. We spend another hour talking to friends and family, which takes another 15 days away. So now there's only 81 days. Exams and tests take another 35 days a year, which means we're left with 46 days. If we take 40 days for holidays, then we're only left with 6 days. Now let's say you were sick for 3 days. Now you only have 3 days left. 2 of those days you went out shopping. So now you're left with 1 day. But that 1 day is your birthday.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, babe, can you call my phone? Yeah, sure. Hey, Siri, call my woman.
Sure, which one? You have a few contacts saved as my woman.
A few? Nah, you know my phone be acting up sometimes.
Sir, please stop the cap. You created these contacts yourself.
No, I didn't.
On God, you absolutely did.
Oh, really?
I think you should look at his text messages from last Friday around 2 p.m.
Siri, shut up!
As a matter of fact, I just sent you a screenshot.
Thank you, Siri.
You're welcome.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son.
What's up?
I have some really bad news.
What is it, Dad?
I have a very rare disease, and I might not make it. Why are you laughing?
I thought you said it was bad news.
Oh, okay. Well, good night.
Good night, Dad. Where am I?
Hi, son. I brought you with me.
You brought me with you?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom.
What's up?
Can I use the car?
Well, last time I asked you to fill up the gas tank when you used the car, and you didn't. So now you have to go find a ride, or you can't go.
Man. What'd you say?
Nothing. Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Can I use the car?
Use the car? Where are you going?
Just kicking it with my friends.
Yeah, go ahead.
Hey, bet.
Wait a minute.
What?
Did you ask your mom?
I mean, she said,
nah, you stuttering. Go ask her. And whatever she says, goes.
I thought you were the man of the house.
Boy, you trying to get me in trouble?
No, nice try. That ain't gonna work. Go ask your mother.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, I'll be your substitute teacher for today.
Whoa.
Whoa is right.
Your teacher said y'all already have a lot of work to do, so I'll let y'all do that while I'm watching my soccer game.
I kinda wanna shoot my shot with her.
I bet you won't.
Watch me.
Yes?
Can I get you a soccer jersey?
Why?
I really want your name and number.
Oh, great heavens!
Holy crap, babe, your house is huge. I didn't know you had money like that.
I owe it to my fans. I wouldn't have this if it wasn't for them.
Dang, your car selection is insane too.
Thank you, all because of my fans.
That webcam setup, what is it for?
That's for my work.
Oh, cool. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, why does it seem like I'm invisible? Who are you again?
Oh, great heavens!
The next day.
I got my best friend here, and we're gonna rap a song about my mom. Start it off, bro. Like I said yesterday, who are you?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey! I just got done talking to my friend, and her kids are doing good in school. Why aren't y'all smart like them?
Maybe because their mom is a lot smarter than mine?
Hey, don't move or she's dead. Oh, crap! Hey, before we die, I just want to tell you I really like you and I think you're beautiful.
Aw, me too. You've always been a good brother to me.
Damn, girl, I like how you dance.
Best friend, why are you moving?
I'm not done. Bye-bye.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
Yes, son?
What is an alcoholic?
Well, it's somebody that drinks a lot of poison, and it tends to mess up their mind.
Oh.
Like, you see those four cars over there? An alcoholic would see eight.
But, Dad, there's only two.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy?
Hello?
Hi, Dad. Where are you?
I'm playing golf. Why do you ask?
Well, the Apple Vision Pro came out, and I was hoping you could buy one for me.
Hey, if you really want it, you can buy it.
When I was at the store, I also saw a MacBook. Can I have one of those too?
Is that the best laptop Apple makes?
Well, they make a MacBook Pro, but it's about $1,000 more.
You know what? Just buy that one.
I also saw a Lamborghini for like $300,000.
You know what? Just buy that too.
Wow, thank you, Dad. You're the best.
Okay, bye. Whose phone is this?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
What's up, son?
Do you believe in ghosts?
Of course not. Ghosts aren't real.
Well, the maid said there's a ghost here.
Son, pack your bags.
But why?
We don't have a maid.
Oh, great heavens!
Mark, why are you late to my class?
I'm sorry, but my brother's in the hospital.
Oh, my goodness. I'm so sorry to hear that.
It's okay.
The next day. Excuse me?
Yes?
You're late again. Is your brother still in the hospital?
Yeah, he is.
And are you okay?
I'm fine. Why do you ask?
Because your brother's in the hospital.
Well, yeah. He's a doctor.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, what's up?
Hey, how are you, man? You've grown up so big now.
I know, right? How's life?
It's been chill. How's your girlfriend?
I don't have one yet.
I already knew that, dummy. I was just reminding you.
Oh, I see. How's your parents doing?
Oh, great heavens!
Screw you!
Yo, what's up, bro?
Thanks for letting me come over.
Yeah, no problem. Oh, and why didn't you tell me that you were dating twins?
Oh, you heard about that already?
Yeah, everyone is talking about it at school.
That's crazy.
Quick question. How do you know who's who?
Oh, that's easy. Stephanie has a piercing on her nose.
Oh, okay.
And Steve has a huge you-know-what.
Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey!
What?
Did you eat all my Oreos?
No.
Mom said you did.
Well, Mom's a liar.
Just admit that you ate them.
No.
Why not?
Because I hate you.
You're the reason Mom and Dad are divorced.
Oh, great heavens!
That was mean.
Okay, I'll buy you McDonald's.
Okay, I love you. Oh my gosh, she's hot.
Hey, loser. Don't tell me you think you have a chance with her.
If I make her fall in love with me, you owe me lunch money for a week.
Okay, bet.
Hi. Hey, are you smarter than a fifth grader? I think so, yeah. Spell me. M-E. You forgot the D. There's no D in me, though. Not yet.
Hey, son.
What's up?
Would you take $10 million?
$10 million? I'm doing it.
Hold on, there's a catch.
What is it?
You get $10 million, but a snail is chasing you for the rest of your life. And if it touches you, you die.
Okay?
The snail can't die, and its only purpose is to find you wherever you go. Are you still taking the money?
Hey Siri, how long does it take a snail to walk a mile?
A snail travels at a speed of 0.03 miles per hour. So if it doesn't stop, it will take approximately 33 hours to travel 1 mile.
How many miles is half the Earth?
Half of the Earth is 24,901 miles.
How long would it take a snail to walk that far?
For a snail to walk 24,901 miles, it would take 821,733 hours, which adds up to 93 years.
So yeah, I'll just travel to somewhere hot. Hey, can I get your snack?
How old are you?
18.
Yeah, I'm a lot older than you.
Oh, email then?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, it's y'all's bedtime. Y'all have school tomorrow.
School sucks.
Yeah, can we just not go to school anymore?
No, it's against the law. They would put me to jail.
Don't worry, I'll visit you.
Hey, Dad.
What?
I bet you $5 I can make you say no.
Easy $5. Let's do it.
Okay, there are 3 doors. Red, green, yellow. Which door are you going in?
The red one?
Ah, dang it. Okay, in the red door, you see 3 fruits. Apple, orange, and banana. Which one would you eat?
Orange?
Nah. You know this trick, huh?
No, I actually don't know.
Give me my money.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad, do you think you can beat Siri in a roast battle?
Of course. I got some good roasts up my sleeve.
Okay, prove it.
Hey, Siri, yo mama's so dumb, she tried climbing Mountain Dew.
Your mama's so dumb. She went to the eye doctor to buy an iPhone.
Oh, great heavens!
Your mom is so dumb, she bought tickets to Xbox Live.
Your mama's so dumb, she cut open a pineapple and said, SpongeBob, where are you?
Oh, great heavens!
Your mom is so dumb that she put a battery in water to make an energy drink.
Your mom is so dumb, she sued Xbox One for guessing her IQ. Your mom is so dumb, she thinks Gluteus Maximus was a Roman emperor.
Oh, great heavens!
Wait, I didn't go yet.
Your mom is so dumb, I peed in the snow, and she picked it up and thought it was a snow cone.
Oh, great heavens!
Wait, you can pee?
Your mom is so dumb, I asked her to count from 1 to 40. She counted, 1, 2, 40.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, I give up.
Emotional damage!
Hey! I told y'all to stop leaving the toilet seat up.
Sorry, Mom.
Sorry, Mommy.
Y'all drive me insane. Ugh.
Keep rolling them. Maybe you'll find a brain back there.
Let's go. That's my daughter right there.
Get it, sweetie.
Yo, which one is your daughter?
Daughter? That's my girlfriend.
Great heavens!
Yo, what's up, Dad?
What's up?
I got a new girlfriend.
No way, really?
Yeah, babe, come in. Hello!
Oh, hi! Well, you both look cute together. A few moments later.
Yo, Dad, there's nothing to eat, and we're hungry.
Oh, you should order some pizza.
Good idea! Oh, my phone died. Hey, babe, can I use your phone to order it? Yeah, sure. Here. Thanks. Oh, cool, she has Pizza Hut already saved on her phone.
Wait, why are you calling me when I'm right here?
Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, we have a new student named Steph. Y'all be nice.
Whoa, she's hot.
Back off, she's mine. And plus, no girl would ever like someone like you, loser.
Watch me.
Okay, I'm watching.
Hey, Steph, knock, knock. Who's there? Where, when, who? My place, tonight, just me and you. Mommy, I don't like this.
Be quiet. Your dad put his blood, sweat, and tears in it.
Ugh. Where's Dad? He never misses dinner.
I don't know.
Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Babe,
Yeah? I gotta confess, I'm not really a virgin. I used to sleep with hookers.
Hey, the past is in the past.
You ready to get started?
Yeah.
30 seconds later.
Wow, that was amazing. Here you go, honey. You earned it.
What's this?
Oh, I'm sorry. It's from old habits.
There's your change. I thought you looked familiar.
Oh, my heavens!
Hey, nephew, what's wrong?
Dad, you scared me.
My bad, but why the sad face?
There's this cute girl at school, but I don't know what to say.
Ooh, I know. Tell her this.
Will that work?
It worked on your mom. I mean, some hot moms.
The next day.
Hey, Mia. Hi. I accidentally bought black sheets. Wanna make them white?
Hey.
What did I do? I promise I didn't do anything this time.
I'm sorry to tell you this, but your parents were in an accident and didn't make it.
What?
A couple days later.
Oh, hey, sweetie.
Mom, where's Dad?
He didn't come?
No. Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
What are you looking at?
I got the most cutest boyfriend ever.
Oh, really?
Yeah, look. If you think that's cute, you should see my boyfriend.
Oh, is he cute too? He's an optician.
Oh, great heavens!
Can I play with you?
Yeah, here.
Thank you.
Ha, I beat you.
Mom!
What's going on here?
He beat me in the video game.
It's just for fun. How can you not let your little brother win? Get off the game. Whatever.
Hey, I get the game all to myself.
Could you help me?
I got you. Little bro, can I play?
Fine.
Take that.
Mom!
This better be important.
He wouldn't let me win either.
Video games aren't meant for everyone. You're right. Time for you to get off.
Or what?
Well, I'ma get this belt off.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, ask her out.
After class.
Ashley, I need to see you before you leave. The rest of you can go home.
I don't want you anywhere near him. You got it?
Yes, Daddy. That's your dad?
Nah, bro. That's my dad.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, you two outside in the hallway now. This isn't kindergarten.
Bro, you need to stop making me laugh. We're in big trouble.
Bro, you're the one that's making me laugh.
When she comes out here to talk to us, please don't look at me. I'm serious.
You two, I'm so disappointed. Y'all need to get y'all's act together. This is unacceptable, okay? Y'all have one more chance. Y'all understand me?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, I thought I told y'all to do y'all's homework. Why are y'all playing the game?
Well, it's the same reason why you wear makeup every day.
Why?
To escape reality.
Back it up. Back it up.
Hey, you and Lisa killed it.
Lisa? Who's Lisa? I can explain. It's over. Bye.
Oh, great heavens.
My bad.
Ah, please stop.
Any last words?
You can come out from under my bed.
Wait, what? Hey, son, my friend is coming over, okay?
Okay, so?
I know how you are, and I don't want you to say anything mean to her because she's going through a lot of bad stuff with her boyfriend.
How long is she gonna stay?
Just for a couple of days, so promise me.
Okay, I promise. I'll keep my lips sealed.
Later that night.
Hey!
Hey, girl!
Thank you for having me.
Yeah, of course.
Let me go get you some water.
So what happened? Did he cheat on you?
Yes.
Sheesh, he probably didn't like you.
What?
Oh, my bad. He probably didn't like you because you're boring. At least that's what my mom says when you come visit.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm going home! Where'd she go?
I don't know. She just left for no reason. Hey, Dad. Uncle Fred messaged you.
What'd he say?
He said, I have to tell you something.
Let me see. What are you talking about? I've been helping myself to your wife while you're at work, usually for about 2 hours a day. I'm sorry.
What? Hey, you've been cheating on me with my brother Fred?
No, I would never cheat on you.
Liar! He confessed everything to me.
Ducking autocorrect. I meant your Wi-Fi, not wife.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, class, remember, be ready for the school talent show tomorrow.
Hey, Julie. What? Hurry, because I have places to be. I was just going to tell you, I'm going to sing a song about you. What? Please don't embarrass me, because you're already embarrassing as it is.
The next day.
Play it. This song is about Miss Julie. Roses are red, violets are blue. I thought the Grinch was ugly until I met you.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional damage!
Watch this, guys. Yo, I heard you brought your mom to prom.
That's a good one, but I think you misunderstood. I brought your mom to prom.
Hey, sweetie, isn't this fun?
Oh, great heavens!
Who are you?
Who the heck are you?
Get out of my house or I'm calling the cops.
You get out or I'll kill you for trespassing.
Trespassing? This is my house.
That's what you get for trespassing my home. Oh yeah, where's my glasses?
Oh, great heavens!
This isn't my house.
Ah, stop! Choke me harder!
What?
Any last words?
I'm ready for my D appointment.
Your what appointment?
I'm here.
Oh, great heavens!
How was school, sweetie?
Horrible.
Why?
All my teachers gave me so much work to do.
Well, that's just a part of school, sweetie.
Whatever.
2 hours later.
I'll be back.
Where are you going?
I'm going to a funeral. One of my teachers passed away.
What? Who died?
I haven't decided yet.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, ugly.
What?
Let's do a roast battle.
Nah, I'm good.
Aw, Mr. Loser is too scared.
No? Fine, I'll start.
Bring it on then.
Did you know that F in orphan stands for family?
There's no F in it, dummy.
Exactly.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional damage!
Hey, son, I got an email from your teacher and you're suspended for the next 3 days for grabbing footballs? Like, what does that even mean?
I know it sounds stupid. So basically during PE class, my teacher, Ms. Bendover, told me to grab footballs.
Okay.
And when I did that, the whole class stopped and was looking at me weird. And then the teacher got really mad and sent me to the office.
What? That doesn't even make any sense.
Trust me, I feel the same way. I hate Ms. Bendover. Hold on, my classmate's calling me. Hey, what's up, Foot? I'm so sorry about today.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection.
Yo, bro, I'm so hungry. Do you have anything to eat?
Yeah, I'm sure you can go make you a sandwich or something.
For real?
Of course.
Hey, I'm finna hook it up.
Your friend has got to go.
Why? What'd he do?
This is not an all-you-can-eat buffet.
Oh, great heavens!
Wow, you actually remembered all by yourself?
Of course!
You never remember our anniversary.
I bet our son reminded you.
No, he didn't.
I'm gonna go ask him.
Let's go ask him then.
Yo, son, your mom's about to ask you something. Just say yes.
What?
Hey, sweetie, did you remind your dad about our anniversary? Or did he remember all by himself?
I'm sorry, I can't really remember. I lost $50 today, and I've been trying to look for it. And I don't know where I put it.
Oh, great heavens!
Son, remember I said I found the $50? It's on our dresser. You could just go get it. It's in our room.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I didn't remember that. Thanks, Dad. And yeah, Mom, he did tell me today was your anniversary, and y'all had plans.
You see? Whatever. My boy.
I want my $50.
Do I hear someone crying?
Yeah, that's your favorite child.
Can you go see why he's crying and help him out?
But I'm busy texting my crush.
I'm finna take that phone away and then you won't be able to text your crush.
Oh, fine. Why are you crying?
I just failed my test today.
It's gonna be okay because when I was your age, I failed my test too. And look how I turned out.
I thought I told you to help your brother, not make it worse.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Grandma and Grandpa, have y'all heard this song?
Have I ever heard this song?
Grandson, you might want to leave the room because you're probably going to have another uncle or auntie.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, I called the cops on you.
Don't tell me you're still mad because I gave you a whooping.
No, it's because you lied to me.
What are you talking about?
I found your driver license, and you're not my mom. Your name is Jasmine. I don't know who you are, but where is my mom?
Sweetie, mom is what you call me. Jasmine is my real name.
Officer Bendover is here. I got a call about a kidnapping of a child.
Officer Bendover, arrest her.
Hello, officer. He's my child. He's just freaking out because he found my driver license.
Turn around and put your hands behind your back.
Yeah, get her, officer.
No, I'm talking to you for making a false report.
Oh, great heavens!
That'll teach him a lesson.
I thought I told you to do your homework.
I was just gonna do it at school, cause it's easy.
No, it's called homework for a reason.
Oh, fine.
And don't move an inch until you're done. Why are you not moving?
You told me not to move an inch.
Who are you getting smart with, huh?
Well, school is making me smart, so I guess I need to stop going to school.
I guess I need to give you this belt.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, look at this video.
Let me see.
Don't you think it's funny? Dad? Dad, can I have the phone back?
What the? Why do you have pictures of Uncle Fred, our neighbor, the mailman?
What?
You didn't tell me you were.
Hey, is everything okay?
Did you know our son is-
Dad, I don't know what you're about to say, but that's Mom's phone.
Oh, okay. Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, thanks for taking me to school last minute.
I swear, if you miss that school bus one more time, you won't be able to sit down for a whole week.
I'm sorry.
Whoa, I wasn't expecting that speed bump.
Dad, we don't have speed bumps in the school zone.
Y'all don't? So what was...
Oh, great heavens!
I'm sorry, dog. I came as soon as I got your voicemail.
Well, I have bad news and I have bad news.
Okay, I guess I'll take the bad news.
The bad news is you have 1 month left to live.
What? No! So what's the other bad news?
The other bad news is I sent that voicemail 1 month ago.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad. Uncle Fred messaged you.
What'd he say?
He said, I have to tell you something.
Let me see. What are you talking about? I've been helping myself to your wife while you're at work, usually for about 2 hours a day. I'm sorry.
What? Hey, you've been cheating on me with my brother Fred?
No, I would never cheat on you.
Liar! He confessed everything to me.
Ducking autocorrect. I meant your Wi-Fi, not wife.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom.
So, are you gonna tell me why you got in trouble in school today?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Your teacher said that you were on your phone the whole time. You know you shouldn't be on your phone at school.
I'm sorry, but the game that I was playing is just so much fun.
What game?
Block Blast.
You need to stay off your phone at school.
Well, my friend said if I beat his 2,000-point score, he'll give me $1,000. And I was gonna buy that purse that you wanted that Dad can't afford.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, well, you better get on it now and play so you can beat it. Come on.
Okay.
The next day. Hello? Your son is on his phone again. Really? Put him on speaker. Okay.
You're gonna get it now, buddy.
Hey, son, you got this. I believe in you.
OMG, thanks, Mommy. Just because you said that, I beat the high score.
Yay, that's what I'm talking about, son.
Oh, great heavens!
You shouldn't be happy.
Grandpa, are the plates clean?
They're as clean as cold water can get them. Just eat your meal.
The next meal.
Gramps, are you sure the plates are clean?
How many times do I have to tell you? Those dishes are clean as cold water can get them.
A couple minutes later.
Grandpa, your dog keeps growling at me.
Cold water, come here.
Oh, great heavens!
Talking to the moon.
Can you shut up? Cause you suck at singing.
That's why no one likes you, and your breath stinks.
Hey, did you take my hoodie?
No.
What's that you're wearing then?
Give
it back or else.
Mommy, brother won't leave me alone.
What the heck are you looking at? I had a bad day.
No one's looking at you, ugly.
What'd you say?
Mommy!
Yo, you owe me $500. You need to pay me back already.
No I don't.
Oh, I'm never letting someone borrow money again.
Hey, I overheard your conversation. I'm a lawyer. Do you need help?
Well, my so-called friend owes me $500, but won't pay me back, and he won't admit to it.
Well, first of all, you need written evidence.
Okay, but how?
Text him.
Okay.
Hey, where is my freaking $500 that you owe me?
What $500? I don't owe you nothing.
You see, he still won't admit to it.
Say he owes you $2,000.
What? But he only owes me $500.
Trust me, just do it.
Okay. Hey, where is my freaking $2,000 that you owe me?
I don't owe you $2,000. I owe you $500.
Hey, you were right.
That'll be $499.
Oh, great heavens!
Get him. He's one shot.
Yo, bro, can I play?
Come on, he's right there.
Bro, can I play?
What do you want? And no, you can't play.
That's not fair. You've been playing all day.
Sucks to suck.
No, it's my turn.
Get out of here. No, don't cry. Hey! Dad's coming.
I get what I want.
What the hell's going on in here?
Brother Hip.
He's lying.
He doesn't want me to play.
Boy, you better let him play and you're grounded.
What?
A father was listening to his daughter pray. God bless mommy. God bless daddy. God bless grandma. Goodbye, grandpa. Honey, why did you say goodbye, grandpa? I don't know, daddy. It just felt right. The next day, her grandpa dies, and the father just thought it was a strange coincidence. A week later, the dad was listening to his daughter pray again. God bless mommy. God bless daddy. Goodbye, grandma. The next day, the grandma died. The father started thinking, wow, my daughter must be very special. A week later, he was listening to his daughter pray again. God bless mommy. Goodbye, daddy. He started freaking out and couldn't sleep all night. He left early and went to his office. He was nervous all day and kept watching the clock. He felt safe in his office and figured if he could make it to midnight, he would be okay. Once it hit midnight, he went home. When he went home, his wife said, I've never seen you work so late. What's the matter? I had the worst day of my life. Yeah, well, my day was worse. The mailman dropped dead on our porch.
Oh, great heavens!
Look at Mr. Garcia. I bet he gets no girls. He's coming. Pretend like you're working.
Why were you guys laughing?
Mark told me a funny joke.
Oh yeah? What was the joke?
What always begins with a W and ends with a T?
What? Hey! That was a good one. I'll let you guys continue what y'all were doing.
That was a close one. How'd you come up with that joke?
My dad.
23 times 3 equals... Is the answer A or B?
A!
B!
How can you get the answer wrong? He's right. The answer is B.
Hey, Dad, you have to say addicted after everything I say.
I don't want
to
do this.
Come on, Dad, please.
Okay, fine.
If you sleep too much, you get...
Addicted.
If you eat too much food, you get...
Addicted.
If you play too many games, you get...
Addicted.
So what slapped you in the face last night?
Addicted.
Dad, what slapped you in the face last night?
Addicted. You're telling me to say addicted.
Shake my head. Dad, what slapped you in the face last night?
Addicted.
Hey girl, miss you. Are you in an Uber right now? You have your gun on you, right? Cause I remember that one time when you shot that hobo to death outside of Walmart. That was so cute.
Oh yeah, I remember.
Yeah, you remember that? Didn't you light his corpse on fire so that the cops never found his body?
Don't forget about the organs.
Oh, wait, you ate his organs, right? Yeah, I remember now.
We're almost at your destination.
Anyways, I just miss you a lot. Let's hang soon. Okay, bye.
Hey, son, did you learn anything in school today?
No.
No? Did you at least do something fun?
No.
Nothing?
Hmm. Oh, actually, you know what?
My wife told me to pick up 6 cans of Sprite at the grocery store. When I got home, I realized I'd picked 7
of them. Oh, great heavens!
Let's see. Let me try to find it.
Come on, get to it.
I'm sorry, Mom. The Wi-Fi is just slow right now. Oh, I found them.
Are you failing your classes?
Oh my gosh. I think there's something wrong in the system. It's impossible. I had all A's yesterday.
You have a 44 in math.
A 44? Oh, he hasn't graded the test yet, so he puts in a 0 until he grades it.
Okay, what about the 52 in English?
Oh, that's because the quiz yesterday. I swear, everyone else failed it.
But you're not everyone else. And explain the 34 in science.
Okay, Mom, I'm not lying. That teacher doesn't like me.
Oh, yeah? You know what really likes you right now?
You?
This bell.
Oh, great heavens!
I'll treat you for $500, but if you don't get cured, I'll give you $1,000 back.
Okay, well, I lost all my taste in my mouth. Can you please help me?
Nurse, can you get medicine from box 22 and put 3 drops in his mouth?
Ugh, that's gasoline!
Congratulations, you got your taste back. That will be $500.
The next day.
I lost my memory. I can't remember anything.
Nurse, can you get medicine from box 22 and put 3 drops in his mouth?
Oh no, you don't. That's gasoline.
Congratulations, you got your memory back. That will be $500.
Ugh.
The next day.
I lost my eyesight. I can't see anything.
Well, I don't have any medicine for that, so here's $1,000.
But this is only $500.
Congratulations, you got your vision back. That will be
$500. Oh, great heavens!
Hello?
Hi, Mr. Adams.
Who's this?
This is the principal of your son's school. I'm calling because your son got in a fight.
Hold up, my son?
Yes, sir.
Ooh, let me talk to him.
Okay, here he is.
Hello?
Am I on speaker?
No, sir.
So who was it? The kid that's been messing with you?
Yeah.
Did you beat him up?
Oh, yeah.
That's my boy. Let's go. Don't ever let anyone disrespect you. You keep doing you.
Yes, sir.
We finna celebrate and get ice cream after school.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Make sure you act sad like you're gonna get a whooping later.
No, Dad, please. Anything but that.
All right. Good job, son. I'll see you later.
Get him. We're so close to winning the game.
Son, shut off your game. It's time for dinner.
Okay, 1 second. We're about to win the game.
All right. Hurry.
Come on, guys, let's hurry up and win it, because I have to go eat dinner.
A couple minutes later.
Mark, come down for dinner.
Dang it, sorry, boys. I have to go eat dinner.
No, bro, we're only 1 kill away from winning the game. You're the only one alive. Just 1 more minute, please.
I'm sorry, my mom called me twice already. I gotta go before she grounds me. Hey, Mom, what are we having for dinner?
We're having spaghetti and meatballs. It'll be ready in about 5 minutes. You can sit down for now.
Oh, great heavens!
This show is so funny.
I know, right? Oh, shoot. It's past my bedtime. Yes, he doesn't even know. Maybe if I stay quiet, he won't know. No, not the commercials. Please don't look at the time. Please don't look at the time.
What time is it? Whoa, I think it's past your bedtime, buddy.
Really? I didn't even know. That's crazy.
Well, now you know. Go to bed.
Bye, Mom. I know you said 12 is curfew, but I'm not coming home until 3 in the morning.
Okay, honey. Have fun and be safe.
Mommy, you're being so annoying today. I'm going to my best friend's house next door. Maybe their mom is cooler and less annoying.
Okay, sweetie. Be safe and text me when you get there.
Hey, Mom, is it cool if I go watch a movie with my friends? I'll be back by 9 p.m. sharp.
Heck no. Bring your back to your room.
But you let them go out. How come I can't go out?
Because I said so. And if you have a problem with that, you can go talk with your dad.
Don't involve me. And actually, I don't even know who you are.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, we need to have a talk. In my 30 years of teaching, never have I received a note this bad from a substitute. I leave for one day, and all of a sudden, y'all don't know how to act? What am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong as a teacher? There's 24 people in the class, and only 2 of you guys turned in the assignment. Do I need moms to babysit? Mark and Lista, put your hands down. I don't want to hear it, because your names are on the list. walking out of class without permission? Who was selling chips in class? Unbelievable. I'm going to be calling each and one of your guys' moms that are on the list. Oh yeah, and that pizza party, canceled.
Oh, great heavens!
For joining us for dinner, sweetie.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you kind of made me, or else I was going to get a whooping.
You're always on that game, son.
Dad, are bugs okay to eat?
Whoa, why would you ask me that while we're eating dinner? Ask me later.
A few moments later.
Okay, since we're done eating, what'd you ask me?
Oh, never mind. There was just a bug in your suit, but now it's gone.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm a genie, and I grant you one wish.
Okay. I wish for...
Hold on, before you make a wish, there's only one rule. You can't wish for more wishes.
Seriously? Oh.
Whoa, what are you doing? Hey, what are you writing on that paper?
I wish that everything on this paper will come true.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, I know the test yesterday was really, 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 really hard, but only one person got a perfect score.
Who?
Yeah, who?
I know it's not me.
Here you go.
What?
Congrats, you were the highest grade in the classroom.
Huh? I didn't even study at all. And to be honest, I don't even remember taking a test, but I guess I got 100. Thank you, Ms. Johnson.
Of course. Keep up the good work, Marcus.
Wait, that's not my name. It's Mark. Oh, well. I'll be Marcus for today. Thanks, Ms. Johnson. Thank you so much. But Ms. Johnson, his name is not Marcus.
It's not?
Oh, great heavens!
Alright boys, let's get this dub.
Son, can you pass me the remote?
Oh, great heavens!
Let's see, who am I gonna pick?
Please don't pick me, please don't pick me.
Mark.
Are you serious? Yes.
Is this a triangle?
Yeah, obviously.
Oh really? Prove it.
Oh, well you see, if you have these things called eyes, you can see that it's a triangle because it has three sides.
No, that's not what I meant. Prove it by using this.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Uncle Fred, did you install the lights in my room?
Of course. The fact that you asked me instead of your dad makes me very happy.
Yeah, Dad was busy today. So how do the lights work?
Oh, yeah. You just use this remote. Look, here's blue.
Whoa.
Green.
That's awesome.
And my favorite, red.
The red looks really cool. Where's your clothes at?
Oh, great heavens!
Class, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. I don't want to hear a single noise, okay? I'll be back in a few seconds. Yo, I dare you to go sit on the teacher's chair.
What? That's crazy talk.
Oh, you scared?
No. Okay, fine. Watch this. Look at me! I told you I wasn't scared.
Dang, you crazy. Everyone, be quiet. The teacher's coming. Thank you, class, for being so quiet.
Miss, Mark was on your chair.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, I'm telling you, little bro is kind of dumb. I'm getting worried.
Bro, calm down. He's not that dumb.
Oh, yeah? Watch this. Hey.
Yeah, what's up?
If the plane was in the sky.
Okay.
And then the plane crashes in between the borders of US and Canada, where do you bury the survivors?
There isn't any survivors. It's a plane crash.
You see?
And if there was survivors, they wouldn't be buried because they're still alive.
You probably heard that before. Let's try another one.
Okay.
Let's say you were in a race, right?
Right.
And you pass to second place. What place are you in?
Second, duh.
You see? He's dumb.
No, he's right.
What?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, just letting you know we're home.
Okay. Yo, Dad.
What's up?
Did y'all eat yet?
Yeah, we ate. Why?
Because I asked Mom to get me something. Did she get it?
Oh, let me ask. Hey, babe.
Yes?
Did he ask to bring him something to eat?
I forgot.
Oh, and you told me, and I forgot. That's crazy.
I mean, I guess people forget sometimes.
Yeah, like our son.
What?
You definitely understand, because we asked you to clean your room yesterday and wash the dishes, and you said you forgot.
Dad, that was an accident.
Don't worry, we will definitely try to make sure tomorrow we don't forget.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional, damn it!
Oh, hey, son.
Dad, I'm showering!
Yeah. I'm just looking for my jacket in the closet. Yo, bro, have you seen my headphones?
No, get out.
Hey, Mom is calling you. Why are you excited right now?
I'm not. Get out.
Let me help you with that. Hey, you still showering? You're wasting all the hot water.
Mom, give me some privacy. Get out.
Okay, I don't care. You came out of my womb.
Oh, great heavens.
When you finish your homework, I want you to hit these dishes real quick.
Okay.
Oh, and clean the microwave too, after you're done with the dishes.
Okay, no problem.
And after that, vacuum the whole house. And don't forget the couches too.
Okay, sure.
And then, I want to see that progress report that you're trying to hide from me, to sign.
Oh yeah, I got all A's. You want to see them? You want it?
So you're just Mr. Perfect today, huh? Hello?
Hey, honey, it's me. Are you at the golf course?
Yeah, why?
I'm at the mall, and I love this Gucci dress. It's $10,000. Can I get it?
Sure, if you really love it.
Thank you. And I also stopped by the Tesla dealership, and I see one I really, really liked.
How much is it?
$120,000.
Okay, but for that, make sure it comes with all the cool options.
Great. Oh, and one more thing. The house that I wanted last month is back in the market for $850,000.
Well, then let's buy it and offer $950,000 so we'll know we'll actually get it first.
Wow, you're the best, honey. I'm gonna go do that right now. Love you.
Of course, you're worth it. Does anyone know whose phone this belongs to?
Oh, great heavens!
I love showers.
Yo, Mom, I got all A's on my report card.
Really?
Yeah, remember you said if I got all A's, you'll get me a PS5.
Oh, yeah, I did, huh?
Shoot, I don't have $500.
Ding dong. Hold on, son. Let me go get the door. Yes?
Hey, whoa. I'll give you $500 if you drop your towel.
Fine.
Wow. Here you go.
Hey, sweetie, let's go get
it. Hey, honey, did our neighbor come by yet?
Yes, why?
He owed me $500 and we needed to pay the house today or we'll be kicked out.
Emotional damage.
Baby, I think I'm pregnant.
I'm gonna have a little brother or sister.
Honey, are you for real?
Yeah.
Later that night.
What up, homie? Did you want to talk about something?
My wife's pregnant.
What? Wow, congrats.
I just don't understand. I can't remember us not using protection even once.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, here's another explanation. Once a man went to a forest and all he had was an umbrella. Then suddenly, a tiger approached him and he opened up the umbrella at the tiger. To his surprise, he heard a gunshot and found the tiger dead.
But that's impossible. Someone else must have shot the tiger.
Exactly.
Oh, great heavens!
Man, she's so hot.
Who?
Brittany.
Bro, go talk to her.
I'm too nervous.
Bro, you only live once.
You're right, I'ma go. Hey.
Hi!
Will you go out with me?
I'm sorry, I'm only into emo guys.
Oh, okay.
The next day.
This song is made for Brittany.
Because tonight will be the night that I will fall for you over again. Don't make me change my mind.
Oh, great heavens!
What the? What's that noise?
Oh my gosh!
Oh no, Mommy and Daddy are in trouble. They need my help. Don't hurt my mommy and daddy.
No, don't come in.
Dad, I need help with my homework.
Yeah, I got you.
I need to find the difference between hypothetically and realistically.
Well, son, go ask your mom if she would sleep with the mailman for $1 million.
Okay. She said yes.
Now go ask your sister the same question.
Okay. She said yes.
Okay, now go ask your brother the same question.
Okay. He said yes, too.
Well, hypothetically, we're sitting on $3 million. Realistically, we live with three whores.
You mean four?
Why?
Because I would, too.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, we're going to play a game where we mix two words and make it into one. I mix fun and duck. What did you get?
I mix shirt and sick.
And what'd you get?
Oh, and I mix big and sick.
What did you get?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, sweetie, what are you doing?
I'm playing my video game.
Why is it so dark in here? Open your curtains. Ugh, you need to go touch grass.
Whatever.
Oh my gosh, son, you're freaking disgusting. You know that?
Mom, shut up.
Hey, don't be yelling at your mom. What's going on?
I'm trying to play my game, but Mom is disturbing me. Can you tell her to get out?
Son, you have to get out and get yourself a girlfriend. That's disgusting.
Oh my god, can you both just get out?
Oh, great heavens!
Do you get it?
Yeah, no, totally. Like, I get it. No, like, yeah.
Why are you doing that with your voice?
What? What voice? Hi, John!
You're so fake.
What are you talking about?
Oh, great heavens!
Here you go. Hold it. Just like that, okay?
Okay.
God dang it, boy!
Oh, great heavens!
Is it that hard to hold a flashlight?
Sorry!
Hey, class, I'm pregnant.
Yay, congratulations!
Hey, class, I'm pregnant.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, baby, you're home early.
Babe, can I ask you something and be honest with me?
Okay, what?
Are you cheating on me?
What? Of course not. I would never do that to you.
There's a man's watch on our bed. So whose is it?
Oh, you mean that watch? It must be yours.
Oh, great heavens!
I want a divorce.
Hey, Mom, I know the whole truth.
Okay, just don't tell your dad and take this.
Wow, thanks, Mom. Yo, Dad, I know the whole truth.
Shh, please don't tell your mom and take this.
Hey, thanks, Dad. Hey, Grandpa, I know the whole truth.
Really?
Yeah.
You can stop calling me Grandpa and come give your dad a hug.